making that Martin talk, ain't he?
Right on.